Vatican releases logo of Pope Francis' trip to Iraq. As Pope Francis' trip to Iraq becomes more likely, the Holy See Press Office released February 8 the logo for the first papal trip since the beginning of the COVID pandemic. The logo represents the map of Iraq with its historic emblems. The rivers Euphrates and Tigris, which according to an Iraqi tradition, was the original place of the Garden of Eden and the palm tree. A white dove symbolizing peace flies with an olive branch over the Iraqi and Vatican flags, intertwined as a symbol of friendship. Over the image, the motto of the visit, "You are all brothers and sisters," appears in Arabic, Kurdish or Sorani, and Chaldean or Chaldean Neo-Aramaic. Arabic is Iraq's official language, Sorani is spoken among the northern Kurdish minority, and Chaldean Neo-Aramaic is spoken by Christians in the Nineveh Plains. On February 8, the Vatican announced the schedule of the Pope's trip to Iraq, which will take place March 5-8 and will include stops in Najaf, Baghdad, Erbil, Mosul, and Baghdida.